This is my go-to curry when I feel like mixing it up. It's a tofu palak paneer. It's basically a vegan version of palak paneer where you use tofu instead of cheese. All you do is fry off some green chili, garlic, and curry powder with a fair bit of salt and some tomatoes. Then you just wilt down a shit ton of spinach, which ends up being like no spinach, but it is actually a lot of spinach, which makes no sense. But anyway, blend that with some tofu into this super thick green sauce forms. Fry off some more little cubes of tofu, pour the sauce on top, add a bit of extra salt. You need the salt to like kind of bring out all the flavors, otherwise it just tastes like wet spinach. And then just serve it with coconut rice and enjoy. The recipe will be on my Instagram.